division. And I don't know about y'all, but I am pissed off. We've got to make sure that we have folks that align with our beliefs. Because I'm telling you, what we're seeing in Tallahassee and what we're seeing in Washington, if we don't get serious about making sure our people are protected, we're not just going to stop at abortion. It's going to be gay marriage. It's going to be interracial marriage. It's going to be contraceptives. It's going to be every right that we thought that we had. They are coming for.
Yes, ma'am.
And it's so interesting that this is happening in the month of June. Yeah. It's so interesting that this is happening in the commemoration month of a Stonewall riot. I said a few weeks ago, we are in a Stonewall moment.
Wow.
We are in a moment.